My name is Emin Mamedov. I'm representing company IT-Sputnik, and in this video I want to show you how you can change admin password for cloud Bitrix and for self-hosted Bitrix. So you need to log into your cloud portal, go to your profile. So I'm currently as administrator. Go to profile. Here you should select passwords. Then in this first menu, you need to go to passwords and click edit, right? So I need to put current password here and new password and save it. Okay, so first of all, now currently you're not in portal, you're in Bitrix network profile. So you need to log out and go to your portal again. Right, because it's logged in automatically, but you need to log out and log in as the same user and put a new password. No luck again. Right, so I logged in as with new password. For Salesforce, it's a bit different. You have to log in to backend of self-hosted, go to the settings, then go to the employees, and then you need to find admin, which is always with ID 1. This is very important, because a true super user of a portal is ID 1 user, admin here. And we just need to copy here a new password. So we need to copy that. And speichern. And now what's safe. That's it. So we can log out, put new password here, and try to enter. So we enter it. That's it. Very simple, I believe. If you have any questions, ask your questions in comments on the video. If you have some ideas what else I should write for you, what kind of video you would like to see, please put in comments your ideas, put in comments your ideas as well. And if you like that video, please click like. Thank you and bye-bye.